Good morning and welcome to Destroy Everything. You've probably seen what happens to boiling water if you throw it in the air when it's below 0 degrees Fahrenheit, or negative 18.4 degrees Celsius if you're from Canada. If you haven't, well, this is boiling water. Most of it freezes. It's pretty cool. So what if we fill a jug with really hot water and shoot it?
Got a jug full of hot water and a shotgun.